welcome back to another episode of Daikatana. Where were we? Yes, we were in a freezy pop location. Yes. Get my bearings. Alright, so,
get off me!
No. I had this idea when I was editing the video last time about my whole rant about the level design, and it hit me. I know why they designed the levels that way. It's not because of any... because normally when you design levels, you play test it, you make sure it works, and everyone knows what's going on and stuff like that. You know, some games can be playtested too hard or too much and make it way too easy. I don't want to name any names, but there's a couple like that. This one feels like a whole bunch of friends got together and just slammed out some levels, and the reason shit's hard is because everyone who playtested it knew the game. And they kind of knew, oh, around this corner is going to be a guy, so I better use this weapon here. And I think that's where it fell kind of short. They didn't have any, like... didn't feel like they had any kind of... we need to make sure things aren't too weird, because I'm not even playing on hard. I don't even remember which mode I'm on. It's either normal or easy. It's one of the two. I'll have to go back in my own videos and see. But so far, like, here I'm giving them shit. So far, this part of the level is pretty good. They gave me the corner, they gave me a chance to absorb what's around. Guys are next to useless. I'm trying to create my own fun. There we go. I mean, they put the systems in there for you to be able to bounce off walls and stuff, but you kind of have to make your own fun almost. Yeah.
You like pushing me around?
Well, when you get in my way, no, I don't actually. You're just in the way. Oh, another heart thing. Is that up there? Since I see it, let's try and go for it. I haven't really... I will admit to my fault here. I haven't really been gunning for... whoa. Nice work there. Stomp it on the face. I will say I've been kind of lazy on trying to find the secrets. I haven't really been going for that. I've been playing this. There has been a little bit of in the background. Can we just get this over with? I'm trying to just get through the main game. And you know, I don't want to be too rushy. Okay, I can't figure out how to get up there. So maybe at some point I'll loop around and head up there, so let's keep going. I'll look out for the deadly doors. Oh, okay, that was close. Oh boy. You gotta help out here a little bit? No? Go this way. Let's wait for the... just let him deal with it. It's fine. Oops, here it is. Oh. Again, the ramp physics. I don't even want to call it physics. The mechanic of how ramps work with the player is grating. See, I don't feel that's a shortage of the Quake 2 engine. I'll have to go and play some Quake 2 and see if that's a problem in Quake 2 as well, if it's just something in particular that they did with designing the levels. Loading! gonna have yet another shabby sidekick. Good ol' rackets. I might have just been off my game those last two episodes because I feel I'm doing a little bit better. Now that I said that, I am so screwed. Speaking of which, save time. God, I hate that jump. That's our other sidekick. Go ahead. I got a mount of that.
Get off me!
Oh, we got the... Oh, okay, I forgot about the fact that the shotgun kind of pushes you back a little bit. Yeah. Shoot them at all, or...?
Close to that supercomputer complex. There'll be lots of cryotechs around, so be careful.
You're not going to mention Freezy Pop Lady. Not going to mention her at all. Nothing. Okay. How it's gonna be. I guess with these guys, they're so non-threatening. Secret thingies? I don't see any. Because I've seen some walls that look secret-y, but I couldn't open them. I kinda didn't really put much effort further into finding the button. Right in here? Okay, good. Lots of people. Yeah, these bigger areas, even though there's the same amount of enemies, it's definitely easier simply because it's bigger. Because it's bigger, it's easier. Like that guy way over there. If I was here and he was right there, he would have just shot me right away. But since I was here and he was way over there, it's just that little bit of distance. So yeah,
I
definitely think that AI is a shortcoming a little bit. Pillars, pillars, pillars. This is definitely the point in time where I think the team watched. Well, the whole thing is sci-fi oriented. This one more so. Don't need that. I'm trying to think of a particular movie that would have... It's The Matrix, I suppose? Yeah, I guess that'd be one that'd be a big influence for this sort of thing. I am liking the, like that. I am liking the whole level layout.
Is worth more than 4 million credits.
Well then, looks like we're going after the sword after all. As long as I get my cut, of course.
Don't worry, you'll get what's coming to you.
Assuming we can even find the sword.
Don't sweat it. I know where Mishima keeps his private collection of rare antiques.
Gold from ancient Rome, Grecian urns, rare Egyptian jewels, you name it. Anything of real value, he stores inside the vault.
Good. Then I suggest we cut the chatter and pick up our pace. The sooner we get the sword, the sooner we can leave this place.
Level complete. Yeah, 0 out of 3 secrets, because I'm awesome like that.
This is it. Welcome to the vault.
If the Daikatana's here, we'll find it.
Oh, sorry. I dozed off.
Okay, I'm just confused now after all that. Okay, let's try and keep going. The way that audio sounded, it sounded weird. It sounded really weird. Anyway, now we unpacked all that. I do like this. This is a nice little archway.
You like pushing me around?
Again, the distance thing. Like, there's guys over there. They don't care. Well, he might. He's running a little bit. Right, let's take care of that. There we go. That's taken care of. And that's in there. Yep. And you guys gonna go up and she's just okay. That's fine. She can deal with that, and I can worry about it later. Get in there. There's a thing. No, can't go that way. Oh boy, now we have two people to get in our way. Cool. Let's see if they can they even get out of there. Oh, look at that, they can climb ladders. Except for him. He's got some troubles. Let's just keep going.
Halt. Do not approach any closer.
Nope. No part. Here, you guys handle that, right? You guys got that? Yeah. You got guns, right? No? No guns? I don't think they have any weapons. Why don't they have any weapons? They lose them in the cutscene?
This is the most fortified part of the complex, so we're in for a little action.
And you two don't have guns. Fun sound is that? I think that's just the alarm. Yeah, that's fun. Annoying repeating sound. I'm definitely feeling a little bit of quakeage map layout here. Retractable. The ladder. I love it when they're stuck on just random geometry. It's awesome. We'll say I don't know. Overall, like, it feels like you're walking through a large, just overly huge complex, and there's no transition between. Like, it always feels like I'm in the same complex, even though checking to see if that's shootable or not. Even though, like, they said that we're in a different location. There we go. You two down there. Here, have a gift. Oh, open the door. Open the door. That's what I did. But not that door. Okay. Probably means I have to jump down there. Oh, wait. Oh, is this a time thing? Timed. Oh, of course this guy's, because they want to close the door on me. Yep, and, yep, that's how that works. Level design does seem a little bit different. I don't know, the part where it transitions just because it's cutscene and they walk through a door didn't... Oh, that GIMP looked like someone kind of derped it up there. Just didn't feel transition-y enough. Because it still got a bit of blue in it. So when I'm there we go. I was walking forward. No, still there we go. A little touch of weirdness. It's just it's one of those things. It's really hard to get used to weirdness in this game. I think that, I've kind of been here for a while, can I? Make this happen. How do I make this happen? There's one. Two. Cheat the system as much as I can. As much as this game tries to cheat me. Okay, let's... Hold on. Before we deal with explosives in a closed location. There we go. That one, this one. Someone's standing there. I can tell because of the shadows. Wow, I wasn't even... I was jumping, because I just felt like jumping. What's for this? What this is? Oh, that opened too, okay. Let me get that guy. Oh. That, Usually the geometry works against me. That one worked rather well, actually. Everyone, because I don't have time to find out which one have a gun or not. Coming. Whoops, wrong one. I always hit one. I'm so used to that being a handy crowbar or something. Let's make the most of that. Oh, no, you want to stand right there. Ooh, aww. There we go. They're like way above the head. Oh. How did that not? Okay. Okay. I'll just use that here. Well, when someone's shooting at me and then the other guy's behind him, I'm not gonna take any chances. Maybe not. Excuse me. More pipes. Favorite. If I can get in it. Hold on, if I crouch in. There we go. Oh, damn doors. Again, with the automatic death doors. Okay. Oh, damn it. Did it too soon. It's been a while since I had to deal with one of those, so. You left, huh? You were talking after I shot you. I don't think I looked in here. Yeah, no, just that. Might as well stand here. Oh, is that it? No? Okay, kind of cut me short there. I did walk away from it last time, so maybe it didn't. Not getting lost. Not lost, honest. And crouch walk. I'm figuring it out. Trying to, anyway. So that's for that door, right? Because that one has the same sparkly colors. Hold on. I want to double check. I want to make sure. Oh, is this the only door that doesn't auto close? See, when they put these guys, you know. Let's call a dick move. Whoops, not that button. Oh boy. Come on, open the door. Little bits don't open doors. Double animation thing. Took me a second. I was kind of confused where that came from. Now you're in the way. Of course. Game hasn't dicked me over in a while. Oh, wrong gun. The shotgun. Oh, yeah. Game hasn't dicked me over in a long time. I was wondering when that was going to happen. Yep. So. There to there. Okay. Oh, yep, chip, chip. Alright. Health in here, hopefully. Yes, good. We've had a sporadic event of holy crap. That's the intelligent thing to do. After all that shenanigans. Still haven't found a way to open the one door. Yeah, I knew it. So, I go all the way back and figure out how that works. Not this one. Door right here. What's going on with it? Or are they just being stupid? Is that what's going on here? Is that? Yeah, that's for those. That's for those. You too. Get your shit together. Oh boy. Oh, they're trying to get him.
Hey, man.
Watch where you going.
Yeah, you figured it out. You still have not figured it out. Come on. There we go. This is the fixed up version of a sidekicks. Not want to think about. That's fun. Timed and with sidekicks. No, no puzzle should involve timed sidekicks. Ever.
Hero. I'm getting nowhere with this damn broken computer.
Uh-huh, you're kind of late to the party. I did all this already. Here. There's one taking his sweet time. There's the other one.
Something's over there.
Yeah, a finished level. If you come over here, maybe we can get to the rest of it. Come on. Okay, there's armor. Let's get that at least. Oh, did I find a secret? I'm not sure how I did. Get off of it. There we go.
Stop pushing me around.
I love how they're sassy, yet they're just so broken. Guys coming? Oh, come on. One or does it two? What are you doing?
Hey, man.
Watch where you going.
Why didn't they just made it to where they just teleport to you? It's so much easier when they just kind of come around a corner. Out of nowhere. Oh, Jesus. Come on.
Check that out.
No. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, now Mr. Fatass is in the way. Oh, the joys. Oh. Come on. Quit running back. Wow. Okay, this episode is going way over. Only because of this. Of this. I have to see if there's a command to teleport all sidekicks to you in the console. Come on. Come on. Got one of you here. Oh, two? Do we have both? Okay. Yeah, can you get in here? Oh, that looks good. Oh, finally. The only game I can think off the top of my head where there's a good buddy with you was Bioshock Infinite, actually. That's the only one where I was actually going, oh good, you're here. Good. I'm glad. Most other games, it's this. Fucking escort mission shit.
Ooh,
out of the way and maybe my bullets will work. Hey. Oh. Ow. All the dicks. That's not enough dick. Not enough. Okay. Alright. Well, that's to do it for this long episode of Daikatana. See you on the next episode.